Greetings to all from California. We're live from the States for the Laguna Seca Grand Prix, a circuit made famous by the jaw-dropping corkscrew, one of the most iconic corners in the entire motorcycling world. In a few moments, we will move on to the main straight to watch the start of the race. We're moving to the live feed on the starting grid where everything is now ready for the start of the race. The sky is clear, but the riders are lined up on the grid. The green flags are waving. Everything is ready for the start of the Laguna Seca Grand Prix.
Thank you.
While we wait for the director to take us to the Parc Fermé to meet today's stars, let's take a quick look. As the riders perform their final lap, we're in Parc Fermé where the first three finishers have just arrived. This guy may be a little disappointed not to have won, but his is a second place that leaves him feeling competitive for the future.